Hey, what's going on YouTube? This your boy Jabari Hakeem, and it's Showtime. Showtime, back on YouTube. Giving you some content. This video, I will be focusing on a point guard for the Dallas Mavericks, Dennis Smith. Guy out of North Carolina. They drafted him this past summer, first round, and boy, was I glad that the Dallas Mavericks chose him, because it's something that they've been needing for the past years. A nice, young, athletic point guard who can really attack the basket. Also has a nice jump shot, good facilitator, and just somebody who the Dallas Mavericks who can really rebuild around, you know, now that they got Harrison Barnes, guys like Wesley Matthews and Dirk Nowitzki on the later stages of his career and whatnot. And just a young, really athletic, nice point guard. I think is one of the young and up and coming point guards of this league, on his way to possibly even being elite status, up there with guys like Lonzo Ball, even D'Angelo Russell, whoever you name it. And you know, he's really got that nice speed, nice vertical, nice pull up jump shot. He knows how to penetrate and get guys open. Good facilitator. And seems to just have that confidence in him. You know, like I said, he's out of North Carolina. Born and raised in North Carolina. Went to the college that he was North Carolina. He was born and raised in North Carolina as well. And yeah, just something to reiterate. You know, it's a good fit for him here with the Dallas Mavericks. Something that the Dallas Mavericks need to rebuild on. And just the Dallas Mavericks just period have to continue to keep drafting good players like Dennis Smith Jr. You know, really would like for them to get a better front court, because you know they're loaded up with guards now. They're loaded up with so many guards now that they're undersized. You know, you got JJ Barea still there, Devin Harris, Yogi Ferrell, you know, whomever. And it's just hope that, you know, Mark Cuban continues to draft, you know, young players like this one. You know, he's got a lot of potential in him. As you can see, they like to utilize, you know, his athletic ability, throwing a lot of alley-oops to him. He likes to attack the rim, you know, likes to go to the basket, you know. Smart for a point guard, you know, helps slow down the game, get to the free throw line whenever you need to. Great to have a facilitator, somebody who's good off the pick and roll. You know, that kind of wraps it up, sums it up for you guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll give you more videos.